الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على محمد وآله وصحبه وسلم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته My dear respected brothers and sisters Just want to give you the latest updates about Markaz al-Baydha Alhamdulillah we have secured the land now so we have the foundation In order to build a three-story, we need 1.3 crores. So that's about $185,000. So I am appealing to you, my dear respected brothers and sisters, whether you happen to be in India, or you happen to be in the Philippines, or you happen to be anywhere in the Muslim world, to support your brothers and sisters in Markaz al-Baydha to establish this Markaz. And Alhamdulillah, we have already seen the fruits and benefits. They had the first seminar, walillahi alhamd. They're having classes. Kids are having classes. Adults are having classes. They are benefiting. Walillahi alhamd. And the Dawah Salafiyah is spreading in India. And this state, Barakallah Fikum, for those who don't know the numbers, this state has 78 million people. 78 million people. The state of Tamil Nadu. So please, help promote the Salafi Dawah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said in the Quran, وَتَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَلَا تَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ and cooperate upon al-birr, righteousness, wa-taqwa, and the piety, and do not cooperate upon sin and transgressions. The Salafiyun, walhamdulillah, they are more worthy of our wealth. We give it fi sabilillah, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to spread the Salafi da'wah in the state of Tamil Nadu. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us all at-tawfiq wa-sadad. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.